Hello Boogie Heads, I hope you had a great holiday season. Personally, I'm so happy to be back here with you to start this new year with a fresh new selection of records. So without any more blah blah, let's get into it. Before we get started, please make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel if you haven't done it yet. This will help us a lot to get more visibility on YouTube. Thank you guys. To start this selection, I picked this 12-inch single by the Circle City Band. The track is called Party Light. I'm pretty sure that most of you guys know their biggest hit called Magic. That magic from the sparkle in your eyes makes me realize. This one, Party Light, is just as good to me as Magic, and it's a lot cheaper too. Love the vibe, love the vocoder. This shit is really tight. You should really get it. If you like the sound of this band, there's a compilation LP that came out 10 years ago that includes all of these tracks that I mentioned, but also some early tracks as well. You should definitely check it out. Next up, we have this album by Eric Tagg, released in 1982 and produced by the master Lee Ritenour. Eric Tagg is actually one of my favorite West Coast yacht rock, blue-eyed soul, whatever you want to call it, artist. I really like this album, and my favorite track is without a doubt, No One There. I really like his vocals actually, reminds me a lot of Kenny Loggins, another blue-eyed soul artist that I really like. So definitely you should check out this album. If you like this kind of sound, I also invite you to check out Lee Ritenour's 1981 LP where Eric Tagg is singing. Definitely worth it, so please check out this guy. Next up, Carol Douglas, Gotcha Where I Want Ya, definitely my favorite track by this artist. Again, if you like this track, it's super cheap, easy to find, no excuses. Next, Ronnie McNeir with this mini LP released in 1984 on Capitol Records. You guys probably know this record for the main track, Come Be With Me, written by Rennie and Angela. Personally, the track I like the most on this mini LP is Keep Giving Me Love. This track is stunning. For the last record of this selection, I wanted to share with you this underrated soul steppers L.O.S, Love On Sight by L.O.S. It's a band that most of you guys know already for their up-tempo boogie track, Am I Gonna Be The One, Pay Me Back My Love, but this one for some reason is really under the radar. I really love it. Let me know what you think about it.
Can't give you up, sugar. Give it up to save my way. No, no, no. Just save my way. Oh, baby.
For those of you who are wondering, this is the German press that includes this artwork. The original US press has no artwork, but in any case, this is a really easy to find, super cheap record to get online. I would like to give a shout out to my friend Chris K, who offered me this record a few years ago. So definitely a record you should get in your collection. Before we finish with this show, I wanted to let you know that I have this record by Fragrance, which is the latest release on our label Avant Garde Records, produced by Nikki B and Magoo. This is one of the last copies that I have left. So if you want to get a chance to win this copy, just answer the question on the screen. Alright guys, that's it for today. Again, I hope you enjoyed this show. If you did, please thumbs up, subscribe, and I see you later for a new show. Bye bye.